Beautiful dead icons are available all over the internet. Some can be downloaded for free and some are sold. What you need is a dead icon measuring not more than 24 by 24 pixels. I have mine saved on my PC. All I need is to insert it on my worksheet. To do this, I must go to the Insert tab, Illustrations, Picture, this device, and then navigate to a place where I saved it. I will select the file and then click on the Insert button. Let me size it to fit on my cells and then give it a name, Date Icon. This is how you can quickly name it. Ensure the icon is selected. Write the name right there and hit the Enter key on your keyboard. Now, the name is very important. It must be called Date Icon, no matter in which worksheet you inserted it. Next, if I select any date in the named date range, the date picker will recognize my preferred date icon, delete the default date launcher to free up the resources, and then use the new launcher instead. Let's do it and see. You see? Just like that. I have switched and used a date icon of my choice. So, you can go around the internet and search for a date or calendar icon that suits your company colors. This also is good because I don't want you to be stuck with my choices. This is the kind of programming that I teach in the Date Picker series. Writing flexible programs that leave users with abundant of choices. Okay, let's answer two more questions. What if I want to replace this new date icon with a different date icon? The procedure doesn't change. Insert your new date icon and call it Date Icon. It's so simple. Next question. What happens if you delete the date icon? Let's delete it and see. As you can see, life still goes on, but this time with the default date icon. And this means that our system is able to repair itself.